If you love theme parks, attractions, events, anything fun, you've landed on the right channel. Make sure you hit the subscribe button right now and join me now for my next journey. Hey guys, it's Shane from Jag's Journeys. Well, it's Christmas Eve, so I thought I would do a Christmas Eve special video for you all. I'm going to visit Movie World, where I'm at today, right now. And I'm also going to visit Dream World as well. I'm going to have a look at all things Christmas, have some yummy Christmas drinks and foods and things like that. I'm also going to share with you what's happening at both Movie World and Dream World over the next few weeks for the Christmas school holidays. So let's go now and check it out. So why don't you come along with me and join the journey.
Christmas and a happy new year. Have a wonderful Christmas.
Hey guys, so for the school holidays, Movie World's putting on their Heroes and Villains event again, which is an awesome event. It goes from the 28th of December into the 29th of January. And they've even started putting up photo backdrops already in the park. This one's at the front of the park. So even though we're sort of still, I guess tonight, it's still Christmas, but obviously they're starting to transform the park now to Heroes and Villains. Oh, we'll see what else we can find. Now there will be different shows and characters in the park during that time. It is an awesome event. Check it out online and make sure you get down for Heroes and Villains. By the way guys, so there's actually a lot of speculation about what's happening with Surf Rider at Wet n Wild. I've got my own opinions on that, and it is only my opinion, but where the Superman ride is, where I am now, right in the middle, there's a massive amount of space, and they could definitely put another rider in there with a small footprint. Again, may not be here, but that's just my thoughts if it was coming to Movie World. Let's check out the space. So my thoughts is, in this area here, there is a huge amount of space, and they could safely put another small footprint ride in here. Look, again, whether it's coming to Movie World or SeaWorld or somewhere else, but we have sort of heard that it will be moving from Wet n Wild. So I guess it's not probably really, a suitable ride for Wet n Wild. So my thoughts is it's going to come here to Movie World, and this is where I would think it would go. Just looking at what other available space there is, or lack of, around Movie World. So this is my opinion, and anyway, let's just see what happens. I'll tell you what, the school holiday crowds are definitely already arriving at the theme park. 1 hour wait for Scooby today. Look, it's not too bad. I guess in the next week or two after Christmas, it could be expected to wait quite a bit longer than that for most of the bigger rides. Oh, we're here. We thought we'd check on Doomsday Destroyer. It's still currently down for maintenance, and it says on the website it's just temporary closure, unexpected maintenance. Again, keep checking. Hopefully this will be open again real soon. Looks like that problem still hasn't been fixed yet, which may be part of the issue with the ride there. You never know.
Just in case anyone is worried, it's actually just a prop. It's as part of the display. It's not actually part of the control panel for the ride. I'm sure most of you know that, but just in case. Tell you what, it definitely really does feel like Christmas, especially because you can go ice skating here at Movie World.
Well, I think it's time to try one of these pink peppermint drinks. I thought I'd try one of the Village Beans Christmas drinks. It's the peppermint one, really yummy, by the way. Also, just want to give a really big shout out to Wayne Brooks, Daniel Reese Johnston, Alice and Alex Mahoney. Thank you all very much for buying me coffees. In fact, some of you bought multiple coffees, and for that, I thank you very much. It really does help support my channel. And if anyone else would like to support my channel just like they did, the link is in the description below, also on the screen now, by buying me coffees. Definitely helps me bring more videos just like this straight to you. By the way, the Heroes and Villains event, there's actually going to be two parades per day. So there'll be a 12:30 parade, superheroes, maybe some Looney Tunes characters, and then there'll be the Super Villains parade at 4:30 p.m. Make sure you check out both parades when you're here for the Heroes and Villains event. So we had another walk around Movie World, had a look at the Christmas activations, had a nice Christmas drink, and now we're going to head over to Dream World. Let's go. Here at Dreamworld, they had Santa photos from 11 to 1 pretty much every day for December. That was really cool because I don't recall them having Santa here last year. So that's a pretty cool thing here at Dreamworld for Christmas. Hey guys, so for the Christmas school holidays here at Dreamworld, from the 27th of December into the 8th of January, they're going to have a Big Top Circus here, which will be down the far end of the park behind, almost behind the water park, where they had the monster trucks. It's free with your entry into Dreamworld. They'll have four shows a day, and there's also going to be things like aerial acts, clowns, entertainment through the park. There's going to be globe riders and even hydro stunts. So if you see behind me, there's actually a jet ski here in a big pool that they've put on top of the pond. So they're going to have some hydro entertainment, which is pretty cool. So lots going on here. And by the way, the four shows per day for the circus will be 11 a.m., 12:15, 2 p.m. and 4 p.m. So plenty of shows there, so you won't actually miss out. But definitely get down here for these school holidays from the 27th of December. Lots of extra entertainment happening in park, themed food as well. So that's pretty exciting here at Dreamworld these school holidays.
And check out this carousel at the front of the park. Well, it's actually not a real carousel. Looks like it's made of like plastic flowers or something. Looks pretty cool. Hey guys, so if you ever came to Dreamworld years ago, they actually had remote control boats here, and they're actually back now. So we're gonna check them out right now. So you can pretty much have a go of the remoter boats. $5 gets you 5 minutes. Let's check it out. So it's pretty cool. So you've obviously got your steering wheel there, and then you've got your forward and your reverse motion there as well. And yeah, it takes a card, or you can use your phone as well to pay, which is pretty cool. $5, 5 minutes.
It's my favorite part of it all, when you and me deck the halls, making everything look just like it should at Yuletide. The parcels are all under the tree, right where they should be. Soon everything is crispified, Disney bonafide. Disney. And so are all of you.
Hey guys, by the way, the parents' room is now open at Dreamworld. So when you're here down at the kids area, you've definitely got these facilities to use, which is awesome.
Hey guys, so as you can see, the Big Top is ready to go, ready for the 27th of December. Again, make sure you come down and check out the circus. And you can also get a Globe Rider photo for just $15. And they'll have ice creams, drinks and snacks available as well.
Hey guys, so there's a new Fairy Floss making machine here, like a vending machine here at Dreamworld. You should check it out, it's pretty cool. Put your money in and it makes it right in front of you.
So I decided to stay for the Christmas night markets tonight, and they've actually got aqua stunts happening as we speak. Let's check it out. Tell you what, is absolutely packed here tonight, really awesome to see, and this aqua stunt show was just awesome. Anyway, we're gonna go now and grab something to eat.
And we're having Yumpling dumplings. It's actually voted Gold Coast best dumpling. And I'll tell you what, they are awesome. Check them out next time you come here to the Moonlight Market.
Getting into the Christmas spirit. For the second Aqua Stunt Show, we've got the elf version. Let's check them out now. And tonight at the markets, because it's the Christmas edition, there is art and craft markets on as well. So these are pretty cool, something to check out and pick up for a gift for Christmas. Now it's time to check out the third Aqua Stunt Show for the night, and it's the neon lights version. That's going to do it from my Christmas Eve look around Movie Board and Dream World today. Just a relaxing day, checking out some of the Christmas stuff that's going on, and also having a look at the upcoming events, both at Movie World for Heroes and Villains, and also for here at Dream World for the circus they've got happening here from the 27th of December. So there's awesome stuff happening over and above entertainment happening these Christmas school holidays at the theme parks, and again, it's free with your entry ticket, so you don't have to pay extra for the stuff. So it's pretty cool. So I'd suggest coming back to the theme parks this summer. There's heaps to do, so make the most of it. Also want to wish everyone a very Merry Christmas. I hope everyone has an awesome Christmas day with your friends and family. Don't eat too much and stay safe, most importantly. But ultimately, I really do hope everyone has a wonderful Christmas. And I just wanted to thank everyone for all your support with Jag's Journeys. It is greatly appreciated. And the channel wouldn't be what it is without each and every one of you watching my videos, liking, subscribing, sharing, and it's all greatly appreciated. Anyway, once again, I wish everyone a very Merry Christmas. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next journey.
Have a wonderful Christmas.